This video will talk about how to detect song tempo automatically, using new feature of Cubase Pro 8.5, without manually adjusting the tempo map, bar per bar. For example, this is some music, which in some parts, have been played live. Let's hear the music first.
Give me a reason to leave, baby.
Now, the first thing to do is to find the track that has most transient, or has the steady rhythm, so Cubase will detect the tempo more accurate. Or you can mix down the music to serve as a basis for tempo detection. This is the music mixdown.
Give me a reason to leave, baby.
To detect this music tempo, just select it. And then choose Project Menu. Tempo Detection. In this panel, if Cubase detecting the wrong tempo, you can set the correct tempo here. For example, if Cubase guessing the tempo 2 times faster or slower, just click this. Let's analyze the tempo first. This is the tempo map of the music. And this is the time signature track. Let's put this 2 track on top. If you zoom this, you can see the tempo changes per bar. Let us check this tempo map, by activating the metronome.
Give me a reason to leave, baby. Give me a reason to live. Give me a reason to leave, baby.
The tempo map is okay, but the time signature track is not right. Let us change this.
Give me a reason to leave.
It looks like that this time signature is still not right. Let's change it. This is the first beat, so, we must draw new time signature in here.
Give me a reason to leave, baby.
To leave. Since the tempo map is right, we don't need the mixdown track anymore. We can get rid of it. So let's delete it. Let's check again with the multitrack.
Give me a reason to leave me. Just give me a reason to live. To leave, babe. Just give me a reason to leave.
If you want all the track to have tempo information, we must select all tracks and edit it like this. Use this command, audio, advanced, set definition from tempo. In this window, you can set the tempo, so it's only for this project, or, to set the tempo in the WAV file. Let's choose the first options. Now, all tracks have tempo information. You can check it, by looking these little note symbol, in top right of the waveform. In Cubase, this is called, the musical mode. It means that the music will play in match of the tempo track, so you have freedom to set or edit the tempo, whatever you like it.
Give me a reason to leave, baby. Just give me a reason to live.
Now, how about we played and change the tempo of this music, just for fun. And to show you what musical mode really is. First, select all tempo node. And then, change this tempo to a fixed tempo like this. Let's listen to the result.
Give me a reason to leave, babe. Just give me a reason to live. Just give me a reason to leave, babe. Just give me a reason.
Now, let's change the ending to make it retardando. Or gradually make the tempo slower in the end.
Just give me a reason. Just give me a reason to leave.
Let's change another part of the music.
Give me a reason to leave, baby.
We can change the tempo gradually, not jumping, in the project, tempo track menu. Just change this from jump, to ramp. Let's listen to the music from start.
Give me a reason to leave, babe. Just give me
Let's listen again from the start, without metronome.
Give me a reason to leave, babe. Just give me a reason to live. To leave, babe. Just give me a reason to leave.
Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. Be sure to check other tips and trick from ArtSonica's channel. Bye.